thanksgiving, Jesus. We want to sing our praises to you, Lord, so just come and dwell among us, Lord. We know that nothing can separate you from us, so we sing together. Come on, church, let's sing it out.
Nothing can separate, even if I ran away, 'cause your love never fails, oh no. I know I still make mistakes, but you have new mercies for me every day, 'cause your love never fails, oh no. Oh no.
Believe it, church.
You make all things work together for my good. You make all things work together for my good. In our lives you make, Lord, all things work together for my good. We trust in you, Lord, all things work together for my good. You make all things work together for my good.
Amen.
Yes, you do.
Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
You know, if I say God is good, what would your response be? All right, some of y'all grew up in the same kind of church I did. God is good.
All the time.
You know, we say that truth a lot in the church, that God is good. And today I want you to really just wrap your mind around that, what that means. He is good. He's good all the time. And he's never going to let us down. And he's got a great love for you today. And we're going to sing a song of declaration today to declare that God is good. So we'll try that one more time. God is good and all the time.
God is good.
Amen.
Let the king of my heart be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from. Oh, he is my song. Let the king of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life. Oh, he is my song. 'Cause you are good, you're good. Oh, you are good, you're good.
never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down.
No, no, no.
You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down.
No,
you're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down.
Let's declare this out.
You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down.
Lift up your hands and see that.
You're never gonna let, you're never gonna let.
His goodness. demonstrates his great love for us by giving his son. And today we'll declare that truth, that his son, his blood, the blood of Jesus, it washes away all sin and it restores us to him. And some of you might be carrying around guilt and shame. It all gets washed away with the blood of Jesus. There is no guilt. There is no shame. There's nothing left except for you, the child of God, and the blood of the Lamb poured over you. So today we sing this out together as we sing, "What can wash away my sin?" And boldly we will sing, "Nothing but the blood of Jesus." Amen. Let's say that together. Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
And what can wash away my sin? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. And what can make me whole again? Nothing but the blood of Jesus.
and all praise.
Lift our hands and sing it.
Is the flow that makes me white as
dirt. Let's boldly declare this.
No.